Bennett Jr. I'm sorry, 4424 McNeil, Wichita Falls. All my life, 40 years. Worked for BNSF Railway.
And you worked for the police department for a period of time?
I did.
And what was your responsibility for the police department?
I was an ID tech in the crime tech unit, crime scene unit.
How long did you work for the police?
6 months.
Did you leave the railroad when you went to work for the police department?
I was furloughed from the railroad. I was employed, but I wasn't working.
And you get an opportunity to go out for that?
I did.
Is that what you wanted?
Yes.
And were you trained at the Wichita Falls Police Department in their policies and procedures? What was your role as an ID tech?
As an ID tech, we assisted the detectives on the scene, collecting evidence, taking video footage. I did.
And that was all on April 24th, 2010?
Right.
Haven't signed any flyers at this point. This is just a kind of a general overview of the scene. We'll see there just the clothes, there's a couple bags of food, some medical equipment for the paramedics were there. And you see the car, which I'll actually walk around to the car, follow the path and everything. That's kind of just the way you can see where it is. vehicles at, and they're all around the vehicle house.
Is that not straight enough?
It's already been admitted. Ladies and gentlemen, let me ask you to step to the hallway for just a second. This video is taken at the hospital. This is not an autopsy video. What are you referring to? And ma'am, you do wish to step to the jury room, is that correct?
Yes, sir.
The defendant is excused with the bailiff. That's up to the bailiff.